try it at fucking 480p, I guess. I don't know. I'm having, like, shit tons of problems with OBS. It's already dropped 72 since I started, since I changed it to 480p. Blah. What's up, Tango? I'm fucking having problems with OBS. I'm about to fucking give up. I've already been up for like too long since yesterday, 3 o'clock. This shit's pissing me off. I don't know what to do. Like, and it skips. It's not only that, the problem is OBS. There's... I don't know what to fucking do. It's pissing me off. My computer, I don't know what's up with it. Like, I have a good computer. I have a stream quality good computer. Like earlier, I was recording the Hyrule is Doom D&D adventure with everyone that's in the game. And I checked it before going live. It's not even, like, made. Like, the video wasn't even made whatsoever. And I was making 60 FPS. Nothing. Something's fucking wrong with OBS. What's up, Neil? I don't know what to do with OBS. I want to get rid of it. I want to say, screw you, get out of here. I really don't want to stream in 480p. I fucking hate 480p. But I guess I'm gonna have to fucking do it because the internet's blowing. Only that. Thank you. setbacks. OBS has been having problems lately. Dude, it's... Like yesterday, it crashed my computer. Well, last night when I was streaming. Crashed my computer. I couldn't... When I stopped the stream to restart it, OBS just crashed. And then... My emulator here actually crashed too. Which fucking sucks. And I don't get it. Not one bit. Like, 690 download. Kilobytes per second. Holy shit, you better tell me you have more than 600 on the upload. But you shouldn't have saved files, or did the game itself crash? The emulator crashed. Like, OBS crashed. The file explorer crashed. The emulator crashed. And I had to I couldn't even, like, hit the start button to pull up and reset the computer. I had to literally hard reset it a few times. And now I just reset the kilobyte. Oh my god, that is... That is fucking terrible. What the fuck? Even the video file for it was crashed, and then the Dungeons & Dragons video that I was recording at 60 FPS didn't even make the video today. Help you. You can pull up programs currently running. And are you running Windows? I'm running Windows 10. And I don't have a clean. I don't even think I have a backup. If I have one, yeah. I mean, it's dropping its percentage and drop frames, but 480p streaming is not my thing. I'm a tech repair guy. Really? I'm a technophile, and I built my computer myself. I built this all by myself, no help. Got all the right parts that are all good. Hey. awesome though. I don't get what's going on. What are you running on? What are you running right now? I am running. I can't remember all of them. I can't even copy and paste these. What? Alright. Intel Core i7-6700 CPU at 3.4 GHz or 3.40 GHz. 16 GB of RAM and Windows 10 64-bit OS. And a AMD Radeon RX 480 4 GB. See, I got like 4 hours in. So I'll have to redo all this again. Shouldn't be having that much problems. I know. Maybe my... You have anti-malware program or antivirus program on your computer. I currently just run Windows Defender, which I really don't like, and that's all I really use, but I know it's not doing its job. I don't know, maybe something's finally wrong with my router. that's making it go down to 480, but... fucking weather, I don't know. I've been up since 3 o'clock yesterday, well, 3 p.m. yesterday. And it's almost fucking midnight. So just from Avest, Malwarebytes, download them, they are free to use on the malware program, which is free simply premium. So how much hard drive space do you have left on your computer? Little to no space on your computer. Alright, so... two solid state drives, one that is 100 and should be 180, or no, a 120 gigabyte, and then the other one is a, I think, 20 gigabytes, and then I got one hard drive that's 250, space can cause programs to crash. Yeah, I've got enough, like, space on each one. I got 15 on the emulator hard drive. 5 on the thumbnails for YouTube hard drive, and then 78 for videos, 31 for the other video. I don't know. It's gotta be something. Does CCleaner actually work? That was one missed. This is like all the programs on this hard drive. Different hard drives that can cause more power usage on your computer. No, CCleaner sucks. Alright. I figured CCleaner sucks because it didn't do shit for my other computers. Everyone's fucking dying. Each program should be on the same hard drive. Pretty sure. Okay. I know, like, the main programs that I use are on the main hard drive. Like OBS. My hair just got pulled by some my headset. I need to fucking use Spotify for my computer. That's why I even have it. Why did Microsoft OneDrive just get installed? On its own hard drive, and that shouldn't be a problem. I suggest you get those two programs I mentioned immediately. I'll just have to go ahead and download them now. Holy shit! Alright, thank you, Sammy. That kind of sucks. But how would that affects I don't know. I don't know how that would affect the OBS. I don't know. Maybe it could just do it like that. So what's your startup look like? What programs start at the beginning when you boot up? To check that, press on. And it loads up. To see what programs load up, if you can. Stop some unnecessary programs first. You can choose to right click and choose disable or enable. No clue. Windows Defender notification enables treasure disabled. Steam client disabled. Speed up your computer and your frames as well. OBS, I was told, isn't the best. What the hell? I just. Game just like went down to 20 frames. Wow. Just this scan is really doing good. It's gonna take a while. Running too many programs at the same time does that to another yeah. 56 threats, wow. Restart later. There's like 56 things that popped up. I guess there's like 56 threats quarantined and identified. Trying to figure out what this is. Okay, let's see what it finds. Yeah, I'm running Avast now. Malware. It's like Tweakbit / PC suit. Tweakbit. Yahoo? What the? I never fucking downloaded anything from Yahoo. I don't like Yahoo. Avast is running, and alright, I went to the task manager. Alright, USB 3 mon. The fuck is that? Part of Intel USB 3.0 monitor and developed by. Sorry, but someone is trying to hack your computer. You guys have a firewall, but you do have to pay for it. Fuck. Don't disable that. Okay. What about PXI mouse? Yahoo has itself compromised and there's a big hack on them. Damn. Okay, no conflicting antivirus found, no viruses found, vulnerable software found, no bad browser add-ons found. Found issues with your network. On your network, no shit. Performance issues found. Weak passwords discovered. Gmail's if you have a trackpad. Well, it's the laser. I think that's good. Wait, someone was trying to hack into my fucking network. Well, I'm glad we're getting the new router soon. Got the freaking total protection. Tango, thanks for the host, man. Dude, I kinda am. It takes some time, but it should clear it out. Alright. When did you start streaming, Tego? Damn, today's been a long day for me. Stream off and on, like my last stream was a few weeks ago. stream either this month or next month. Once I get my tax return, I can't stream every day, maybe twice a week. I'm trying to stream a lot more though. I'm trying to stream a lot more, but OBS. Well, ow, my computer mainly.
Oh,
I think I've been up way too long and having freaking chest pains. Oh, not only that, computer's stressing me out. Yeah, I think. Well, I didn't get that job at the casino, and I think when I do get another job, I'm gonna be like, yeah, well, I was up since 3 o'clock p.m. yesterday, and now it's 12:09 a.m. right now, so I've been up for probably almost 30 hours. Probably 27, 33 fucking hours. Holy shit. Wow. Well, I do have insomnia, so I thought I got rid of it a while back, but nope. Definitely didn't get rid of it. I do have medicine for it, but my medicine literally it'll make me forget like where I'm at and what time it is and what day it is. That's the worst part. I'll set this one in the background. And this one first, right? I guess when I do get a job, I'm gonna have to literally get that, total security thing when I get a job. Let's be healed. Thank you. I forgot to bring that over here. Saved. What I'm actually gonna do, since this is an emulator, save state 5. Before you die. Fuck, I can't use magic. Wait, I can. Da-da-da. I'm an idiot. Should know that. It's in like most of the Final Fantasy games. Well, at least with the new router, I'll be able to have a VPN. I don't know if that'll help with the stream or not. I'm wore out. I've been dealing with my computer all day. Well, dealing with fucking trying to figure out what was up with OBS all day. And then I had to wait for Terminix guy to show up so he can set bait out, and then Buddy's rent-to-own employee came by to give my mom back her washer. Up my dad, and then had to pick up a dresser and bring it home and just use magic. And then had to fix my whole room up again because I found a TV that I actually do like. For old boob tube TVs. played Dungeons and Dragons, and the video didn't get a single bit recorded for some reason. Day. I should be able to sleep very well. Who's in? Are you using your own or someone else's? You should have a modem gateway that connects the internet. A modem spreads the internet, so if you are using wireless internet, the closer you are to the router, such modem, the better connection. If you are hardlined to the modem, that would be the best internet. I just recently bought a 3-foot Ethernet cable, that is a Cat 6 Ethernet cable, 3-foot, a wall plate that connects two Cat 6 Ethernet cables, and then a 75-foot Cat 6 Ethernet cable all the way to the living room, which goes into the router. And my parents pay for the internet. What am I needing to do? Okay, yeah. I have no more antidotes, so kind of screwed. I used to have wireless internet with my gaming computer, and it was terrible after the last few months. Cherish a spell. Spiel. I think she does have antidote as a spell. I'll check. I just didn't stock up like I did last time when I did this. Also, streaming uses a lot of gigabytes of data, so just tell your parents. Yeah, I told them what I do, and they're all right with it. But My mom usually gets pissed when she comes in here and finds out that I'm streaming, because she doesn't want to be shown on camera or to the internet for some reason. See, here's what I don't get. My dad used to play video games. He was really into Metal Gear Solid back on PlayStation 1. And now he's like, I don't like video games. I'm an adult. I got stuff to do. Which, I can understand that, but he hates it that me and my two younger brothers play video games, but those two, that's all they do is just sit on their PS4 and their Xbox the whole time, like every day, the whole time they're home. They won't even come out of the room and say like hi or interact with the family. Don't really need to be told how to do this. It's called responsibility. Most parents think it's a waste of time. Luckily for me, I grew up with parents who love video games. My mom, she'll sit in here and play Pac-Man, Miss Pac-Man, with me sometimes on my Sega Genesis. I actually just beat her. I beat her score, like, a couple months back. Actually, back around Christmas, I actually beat her score on it. And then my dad, he sits on his iPhone all day when he's not at work. But that's like the only thing me and my mom can play together is Pac-Man or Tetris. But I bought Metal Gear Solid on the PlayStation 1 because his copy got messed up, so I bought a copy for my own. And he said he'd play it with me someday. And we never got around to it. He doesn't grow out of gaming then. I think he gets chewed out from your mother if he played more video games. Oh, he gets chewed out just for sitting there playing video, just being on his phone, because apparently he won't interact with her. But she's a stay-at-home mom. Oh man, I'm out of magic. That works for me. I have something to... Gotta do. You should plan a family event together for the family. No electronics, just good old family fun. I even plan these things out to get away from video games. Yeah, but I got like... Let me think here. Two sisters that live here, and they're both like, they're really young, and then four brothers that are young, and then my blood brothers that I have here are 15. No, they're. Wow. 16 and 18. And my 18-year-old brother, he doesn't want to do shit. He's really lazy. He doesn't even want to interact with our dad. Jeez, that's a lot. Well, there was four original of our family, and then just recently my mom adopted six of our cousins because of their parents was stuck on that meth shit. There is a save point somewhere here, isn't there? Yes, there is. So I have three blood siblings, and I'm the oldest out of all of them. My little sister and my two brothers, and then four boys, and then two girls. So she has 10 kids. My blood sister doesn't even live here anymore. That's good. My mom get money from the government for doing that too. Yeah, she gets money from it, which helps paying the bills, because now she's a stay-at-home mom. And my dad doesn't like any of the people around here, and he doesn't trust any of them either. Which I don't blame him, because freaking meth heads. It's all Sequoia County really is. It's a bunch of fucking meth heads. Some files cannot be scanned. What? I don't have an Android device, Lou. I don't need that. Save state. Solid 5. So I don't blame him either, but you should raise them to so. Yeah, he doesn't like anyone around his baby girl. Like, she's my baby sister now, but dad doesn't like doesn't want anyone watching her, because after they brought her here, because she wasn't in the whole mix, because she was born after... She was born after the whole whole thing, when the actual five got here, and then the sixth one, she got here like a year, 2 years after it. Certain files can't be scanned due to it being protected. Okay. I need to level up. Oh, he's gonna take me all the way back over there. Well, no, I could save in the world map. Why? I'm an idiot. Use Locke's steel ability to get items that you can sell. God dang it! I got rid of this! I literally got rid of it yesterday. Like a couple hours before the stream, and now it's coming back. That sucks. Actually, I have an experience chart or an experience table. Either way, that's Final Fantasy 1, though. That's not Final Fantasy 3. That's right, because they had to change everything for us. I like the experience chart to see what... Nope. Nothing. Okay. So, back to the cow. Wow, if I enabled that cheat, I'd be like level 64. Within just one battle. No, I'm not gonna do that. True, I'm really just looking at it because it's weird how they did all of it. Here's my question, how did they do the, like, I doubt they did cheat codes back on the Super Nintendo, right? Tell me OBS fucked again. Ah! Dude, I don't think this emulator. It's called a Game Genie and Pro Action Replay. You guys can't see shit, can you? You really are using. BSNES. Okay. Oh, what the fuck's going on with you? With you, OBS? NES 9X. Start over there. I wonder. I can drag all the files over to it. I don't know. Any other ROMs? That's the site I use, and it's virus free. I use EMU Paradise as well. I think I got the crappy version of an emulator. It's actually pretty good. I like it so far. Well, this emulator, but I don't know. May mess up because you used a different emulator. We can find out. Saves. All right. So where's the saves in this? Holy crap. Are these mods? You need to download Lunar IPS from the site. Woo. And now the preview messed up, like, after that. Yes, they are. Sweet. That is freaking cool. Holy shit. RZ9 Unleashed. RZ7. 6. Monster Tactics, Tactics Advance, Mega Man X. Holy shit, that's a lot of stuff. File load game. I'll be right back. I use the restroom. All the hacking tools to patch the games on their download section. Oh man. Okay. Properties. What's up with that? I can't even fix that because of OBS. There's just great. Remove. I can't even adjust it. Unplug OBS and plug it back in and reload the stream. Wow. Well, it, I never used OBS, but did it work? I believe it did. It just, it actually worked. I I actually get to play with my last save. Woo! Don't have to start over. Oh well. And I didn't. But here's what I could do. Reset game. Yeah, you did help out a lot today, Sammy. Really appreciate it. Up. Right. For some reason, I need to fix the input configuration. Well, I didn't have to start over from the beginning. That's good. Thank you. Let's see something. Emulation. I don't understand. Whatever. Normally I charge for a session, but in this case, it's like that. You were playing Final Fantasy VI. It's on the house. Awesome. That's pretty cool. Playback rate. I don't even think I need to mess with any of this. It's basically really good. Straight from the get-go, this is a good one. Should be fine the way it is. Yeah, like, you can't really do much to it besides fix the controller, and then the window size. That's all you really need to do, unless you want to go full screen. Program shortcuts for save states. I couldn't find that. Game save position. Duh, I'm an idiot. Oh, this has been a long day. Oh, cool. Make screenshots. SRAM data? I don't know what that is, but okay. But I'll mess with that later. You should play, man. Explore the program later. Yeah. I forgot to put the... gonna be a mucking wrench. Holy shit. As part of this emulator, you can program a button to speed up the game and battle much faster. Sounds interesting. Well, they got like a joypad turbo. Took a couple ups and downs. Thank you. whatever mom made for dinner is really good, but it's giving me the burps. Been doing it in the last few battles. Just been spamming the heck out of A. No, wrong button. It's my hotkey. Skip. What? Oh my god. Damn, that looks jumpy. Freaking like press extra buttons that I didn't need to. Nice. Pokemon, you.
13, 12, 12, 13, 14. So much easier for the auto bay.
Yeah. I think I'm actually going to... I'm gonna quit right here for today. I'm getting really tired. It's been a long day, man. After everything that I did, I didn't even make my bed. I had to tear that off for the guy from Terminix because I thought he was going to spray today, but he didn't spray our beds or anything. He just put out bait. I'm getting really tired after being awake for like 30-something hours. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and go. Thanks, Sammy, for all the help that you've done today. Really appreciate it, man. Hopefully my computer runs better in the next stream and the streams to come. Thanks for coming by as well, man. Anyways, have a good night, good day, wherever you're at, man.